Optimistic. His optimistic attitude was so relentless that even his pessimistic friends started considering therapy as a group activity.